We must connect the ocean to the existence of every human being. This is the only way for people to understand that the quality of each and every one of our lives depends on water, depends on the ocean. My father said, people protect what they love. And so we want more people to fall in love with water, with the ocean. And I say, protect the ocean and you protect yourself.